Body has been found near the Mount Wilson Observatory. Deputies are saying the remains were located in the same area as the 50-acre brush fire that started on Tuesday morning. The coroner says the body has been burned beyond recognition. It's not clear yet if this is linked to reports of a missing 18-year-old. His family has been looking for him in that area.